Hello everyone, my name is Nora Saha and in today's tutorial we are going to learn how we can add background image into our HTML page. But before that, let me show you what I did here. Here I have created the index.html file and in the same folder I have pencil image which I'm going to use as a background image. Now inside the index.html I wrote some code to style our HTML page. First, in a body section, I change the font color to 545454. It looks like a gray. Then I change the font family to sans serif. Then change the font size. Now to set this text at the center, first I'm going to center by vertically. Then I'm going to center it by horizontally. But as you can see, this text is not in a center. This is because when we tell the HTML to make our text center with this four line of code, it center with reference to top left corner of the element. Now to solve this problem, what you can do is to move the text to our left by 50% of its width, and also move the text toward top by 50% of its height. So when we do this, our text will be in center. And this is just an explanation what I already wrote here. In this tutorial, we are going to learn two ways to add background images. In our first method, we write a code inside style. So inside a body, write background image URL, then inside a parenthesis we have to provide a link of an image that we want to set as a background. Here I want to set this pencil image as a background image, and also this pencil image is in the same folder, so I just wrote its name. I do not have to write the full path. Okay, now let's talk about the second method. So for that, first I'm going to comment this, go to body tag, and inside the body tag write style. Then I'm going to change this double quote with a single quote and copy this and paste it here. And as you can see, by this method also we are able to change the background image. And guys, this is the end of this tutorial. If you found this video helpful, then please like and share this video with your friends, and bye bye.